Hello there, everybody, and welcome to another video. We're checking out Imdontai Volume 155. 155? 155. Crazy. I don't know this song.
Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah, they're the one in the club that notices John Drake working.
Hold up. Hold up, wait, y'all don't see that?
She what?
Do y'all not see Calvin Klein knocking motherfuckers off the map right now? This man is killing people in the soup.
I didn't watch John Wick.
I'm at the gym and they just called the cops on me. This is so unfair. They said that it's illegal for me to have the biggest ass they've ever seen. I got a dump truck.
Do not buy this.
Can I get a review?
It doesn't even turn on. Zero.
Watch
out
your reviews.
It's a scam.
On the stuff.
This speaker
I've already
ruined
bought.
My fucking life. My wife left me. My dog died.
Damn.
My house burned down.
Toss that bitch out
the
window.
For,
and you're acting like a simp, being all lovey dovey, and she started recording you.
Why aren't you picking that up?
Oh, I like to let it ring a little bit. It makes me seem cooler.
Well, it's your job to pick up the phone, so pick it up.
Fine, jeez, whoa. Suicide hotline.
Damn, he waited a second.
To make a popcorn.
You know, I got some candy in my van if your kid wants some.
Oh,
nah,
great.
If he has wings, maybe.
Wait a second.
You got me. You got me. Oh, man. I'll get him, though. I'll get him.
Oh, I bet you will.
What?
I bet you will.
This is how I heal my insecurities using AI. I just get Obama to tell me things I really need to hear.
Listen, buddy, nail salon appointments take at least 8 hours on God. They probably asked her to turn off her phone. There's literally nothing to worry about.
Hey, sir, we have to donate to my GoFundMe for my brother who's in prison.
Oh, wrong person.
You know, I hate to see black men become victims of the system.
Right, right.
What's your brother's name?
His name is Darnell.
Darnell what?
Parkway.
D-Bone?
Yeah, how you know?
Little killer.
Yes, sir.
Four cases, first degree murder.
That's him?
Arson.
Four cases.
Now, that was an accident.
He burnt down the church.
He wanted change.
He only gave a quarter. Wait, this the same dude that slapped little Tay-Tay grandma in the grocery store?
Yes, sir.
You know she only got one leg. This same dude that went to the Cranston Hospital with a speaker and he was playing, I whipped my hair back and forth. That little killer.
Yes, sir.
How long he got?
Well, they gave him 6 years.
60?
No, sir, they gave him six.
60?
Six.
Because I know damn well you ain't say six.
Mm-hmm.
They didn't put his ass under the jail.
Under?
Solitary confinement.
Damn. You that bad?
So you still not gonna donate?
Fuck your brother.
Fuck
ugly,
you.
Or if they valid, you feel me? Show me what you look like, fool.
Nah. Nah, bro, that's crazy. Nah.
It's a me.
That's crazy.
A Mario.
It's so beautiful.
I'm writing my opening message. This man is working on his messages. Bro, on Jeff Burnley. Explicit word. Now we wait. Come on, maybe her phone died. Oh no. Not again. Marvin's room number 8. Something has to change. He is officially declined innocence. You're looking at a free man. Research continues.
I told him it's a shooting. Somebody's here shooting up the school.
I seen this.
And
I actually seen this.
Said, okay, I'm on my way.
Why your dad? Is he your superhero?
Yes.
Pick me.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Choose
though.
Me. Love me.
Damn.
Look at this shit.
You see a celebrity on doing the zombie apocalypse?
One of you goddamn zombies. Do you niggas learn? I don't play. Wait a minute.
Ain't that
a little familiar? You Megan Thee Stallion. Is that you? Oh shit, they done got you. God damn.
Yeah, that's tough.
I knew that. You look, you still look like Megan Thee Stallion. Hold on, hey, do a 360 right quick.
Do a 360.
Ooh, you still got that ass. is great.
Actually, you get 360, that's crazy.
Stop, look. I know you trying to eat me and shit. I'm trying to eat you too. So look. Brain for brain.
Brain for brain.
You like that, don't you? Hey, follow me. Come on.
The picture all of this thing through that do something. I? Yeah. Hey.
Just play the movie. Why do we
just shut the fuck up?
I was like, hey, alright. When a trainer the tennis ball and they step on your shoe. On behalf of my family and semi sisters, I beg you for forgiveness. Best thing is kids on the back of your head. That's so true. Only thing that sucks is they use the song. I don't even fucking know. Like, they should have used like a High School Musical song that I knew better. And I'd be like, yeah, I'd be like more into it, but I don't know this song. I seen this thing. What the hell? I got to the dope. Yo, you know what's crazy, bro? Stopped it at such a good point, too. She ruined it so much that they stopped it at a good point.
Dude. I just wanted to say thanks to everyone who was concerned. I just got back my test results in the mail. And turns out I tested negative for coronavirus. So
yeah, we're but you got
good.
Positive for everything
bro,
else, my guy.
Money. Shut your... Can I get five on point three? Looking at
yeah. Yeah,
boy.
Oh, okay, for real. That's why you've been getting chubby, Loki.
Damn.
The craziest part is I wasn't even gonna say nothing about it, but you took it there.
It ain't nothing personal either. I just call it how I see it.
Yeah, I know you're not talking with those weak ass ways, bro. Those are like little speed bumps. That's what
damn,
they are.
Damn, those speed bumps.
Yeah. Yeah, whatever you say, Megamind.
Damn, you called you Megamind. You gonna take
how
that?
How about we take the hat off?
Damn.
Show that big ass forehead.
You said take the hat off.
Yeah, it ain't the same.
You guys got the same forehead. I don't know why you left.
You know, sometimes I remember life could be worse. You know, somebody was reincarnated as your toothbrush.
That wasn't even
funny. Oh, for real? Okay, you ain't got no drip, so how about that?
Hey, yo, bro, get him. Hey, yo, bro, get him. Damn. One sock on. No, bro, why you got the sock on the flip-flop and not the sock on the shoe? Damn, your feet must be sweaty. That's crazy.
You know, sometimes it's just too easy.
Who are you talking to?
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
I said, empty your mind. Be formless. Shapeless.
Yo, where we at? The termite said he got some woods for us to blow down. We're
you
in
the
mosque. Where my party at?
The mosque.
Oh! Get it, Mosque! Get it! What the fuck? I see you,
Mosque! Get it, Mosque! Like a
what is he doing? Oh, Lord, Mark. Mark, hey, somebody get him. Mark, somebody get him.
Like, if I can go back in time tonight and go back to, like, the 20s, knowing everything I know right now, I don't think I would make a difference. I don't think you guys would even hear about it. I don't think you would. I just don't. Like, because I don't have anything to get, you know. Like, I would go back, and I would see, like, some guy on an old phone, and I'd be like, hey, eventually they have phones you, like, carry in your pocket. And they're like, yeah, it's like, how do they do it? I'm like, I mean, I don't know how they do it.
I don't know how they do it.
I think it's a satellite. I think a satellite. They're like, what's a satellite? Oh, I shouldn't have even said that. It's like metal. Metal's got to go pretty high in the air. I don't know if you guys are doing it. I don't even know if I could prove I'm from the future. I don't even think I could. I think I would just get stuck. Because they would want something. Like, who's the next president? Oh, boy. Abraham Lincoln. You guys are going to love him. He's really good. They just think I'm from the past. That's what they would like. It would just look like they don't have to get a regular job. I would just have to, like, wait tables or something in the 20s. I would go back in time and do worse than I'm doing right now.
He's
you can outsmart me. You know who you're talking to.
What are you doing?
Hey, get out of my room. my god.
Busy stays what? Yo, 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 yo. You know, oh wait, hold on. All right. You know what sucks though? You know what really sucks though? You know what actually sucks though? I lost one of my wireless earbuds and I don't know where the fuck it went. Like, I didn't lose it inside. I lost it somewhere at Costco, bro. I don't even know when I lost it. And then I went back in Costco, looked for that bitch, and it was nowhere to be seen. I don't even think I lost it in Costco. It might be in my dad's car, but I don't even know where it's at, bro. It's sad days, bro. I don't even know when I dropped it, bro. But yeah, that's a struggle. That's one of the reasons I moved to wireless.
Bro. Hey, get out of my room, go.
You know what sucks, bro? It's because my Samsung powers or whatever you would call them, right? It's like Samsung has an app for them, right? But on the app, they only got the live and then the plus or whatever. So it's like two different ones, and I don't got neither of those because mine's like first generations or before them. Oh man, bro, you just don't understand losing a wireless earpod or earphone is probably worse than this. Actually, maybe that's cap because I remember I had to roll it up around my phone and put it in my pocket like that, and I had to do it so then the cord wasn't too rolled up, so then my head wasn't like dipping down. Or I would just hold my phone. It was never that bad, my guy. I might get his funeral and SpongeBob is singing.
I'm still all alone. How could this be?
My first time at church.
Hello, it was said to contact.
I feel like people try to sound white. I'm important.
But did you apply for a business loan to this agency?
Yes, I did. First of all, I would just like to say, I am very appreciative that you guys have reached back out to me. I just want to say, starting a business was always a dream of mine. But one thing I know is that I do not have the funds to, you know, act on it by myself. So when I was looking up agencies for loans, your agency was obviously the best fit for me. So I just want to say I would be very grateful if you guys would grant me this loan. And furthermore...
Stop! Ooh. Just stop!
Damn. They gotta...
You are black!
Damn.
Okay? I know. Don't talk like me. Don't talk like us. You're not us. Your name on this application is Draymond Rashid Jones.
Damn.
Your name is so black, I can taste the collard greens after I say it.
That's wild.
You talking about furthermore? You have furthermore. Never used furthermore in your life.
Furthermore?
You never said it before. Never. You thought I was going to believe you're white? When I can hear your lips smack together with each sentence.
Damn.
I can smell the do-rag on your head through the phone.
Damn.
Okay? You're black. You're black. It was never up for discussion.
Damn.
You're so black, I can visibly see your fingerprints on the application.
Damn. Why are you doing
that? And you submitted it online.
Damn. This tomato ain't on none. Tomato took my dog. That's crazy. Block. Block. Damn. Yeah. I seen this shit too. They were like, thank God that pizza died. Because who the fuck puts pickles on pizza? And then bro did another stitch on a comment. And he put pineapples on it. Somebody actually commented. Pickles on pizza, nah, but pineapple's good or some shit like that, bro.
God damn it.
Bro, you put pickles on that pizza, and that pizza killed itself, and I almost took you with it.
You practicing how to I'll be blind just in case.
Believe that baby.
Stevie Wonder recording over there. No genius.
Pretty racist song.
Racist against who?
Oh, black people.
Black people? But I'm black.
Well, keeping the redheaded girl away from the homies on the wrong side of town.
Homies? Come on, brother, there's all kinds of homies. You know, you white homies, Asian homies.
No, homies are black.
No, I think you're making them black, man. I mean, that, I think that's your stuff. You hear the twang.
The twang.
And then you assume that it's racist. But that's just what country music is like. Mm. Here, look, you're gonna like this one. You like this one.
All right.
Some folks wear their hats way off to the side with their pants down low and a gun tucked inside. Take their beer by the 40 and their chicken deep fried. I think no, we all know who we're talking about. The only dark I like is when I turn off the lights. The only hood I love is pointy and white. Can't trust you if I can't see your face at night.
Hey,
I
think
we all know who we're talking about.
Wait, I don't.
Stop that. That's racist.
What's what? What is racist about it?
I love is pointy and white?
Yeah, man.
That's talking about the Klan, man.
The Ku Klux Klan? Are you outside of your mind? That's traditional country music imagery, man. Like a pickup truck or sleeping under the stars or your dog got killed or your wife left you. Same thing.
I would have been fine with any of those things.
What is the difference between those things and what is in the song?
They're not racial.
Hey, you know what? Can I just say something, man? I'm just going to be frank. You're getting a little like Al Sharpton, like Farrakhan on me right now, man.
Oh, my God. Are you serious?
Dude, please. Hey, give me, you know, can I do one more? Let me just do one more, dog. I absolutely promise you that this song is not racist and it's impossible for you to misinterpret it as such.
Watch him
okay,
just start
it seems
with the N-word.
Like you're about to sing the most racist song so far.
Watch him start with the N-word.
Hide it, light it, light it, Lee. Get me a rope and find me
a
tree.
Oh, bro.
Here trying to sing about a tire swing. Right off an entire genre of music. The banjos are strumming and the drums are banging. Let's get the boys together and have ourselves a hanging. Oh, damn.
Yeah, hey, now I see it. Now you see it, bro?
Now I see it.
Now you see
it.
I know. I'm always trying to sing your mama's shit on that.
But I just need some time.
Need some time.
I promise by the end of the week, you will get your money. Okay. I just need time to come up with it. It's just been a struggle and I just don't have your money right now. So why are you in my house? Listen, I know this is your property. I get that, but you gotta understand I'm a single mother. Okay. Taking care of this family.
What I gotta understand.
The money, like, my life has literally been a living hell.
That sounds like a you problem.
It's about to get worse.
Ooh. About to get worse, she said.
I cannot lose this house right now. Okay? Like I said, I'm a single mother. I take care of four kids.
What? Four?
One of them is even in a wheelchair.
Hey, bro, four is on you.
Okay. I had to pay the medical bills myself. Every morning, I carry him in his wheelchair down the steps by myself.
I get these kids ready for
school every day by myself.
They're not old enough to get themselves ready?
You know how difficult that is?
No.
Now, my son lost his legs. But I do not want him to lose a place to lay his head down at night.
Oh no.
You can't be doing this. Like, we'll never survive out there.
I know.
What?
He said, I know.
Are you serious? You're gonna treat us like this? Excuse me, sir. Can you please not kick us out of this house?
No, really, no risk, Chris.
Why
Why your wheel just move?
What the hell?
What you trying to get into?
What is your problem?
Hey,
you
kid, back
have to go this far. You can't give us 1 week.
That's it? I thought he was going to punch the kid. He didn't punch the kid. He punches everybody else. Why did he punch the kid? Like, you can't be holding back now. Hey, yo, time out. I'm playing. Just got a full shift to get to come home to me. Oh, now I see it. Like, subscribe. See you guys later. Hope you have a good day or night.